thought you'd never ask.
Who are we gonna kill?
Nothing the rim jobs can't fix.
After Kuji touched down stateside, he decided he was gonna reopen the Ronin's gambling operations. We don't gotta worry about the cops being on our ass for busting up the operation this time. That casino was hidden in the basement of the Marshall Winslow Rec Center. One of my boys has been staking the place out. He'll tell you how to get to the casino. Once you're inside, you should have no problem tearing that place up.
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us!
The casino's downstairs, boss.
You're gonna bleed. think I had the balls?
Oh, hell! You're dead. Not my city.
What do you want to come to this damn city?
He's sick.
Sorry, honey.
This is long enough.
This is Spackle Fishing Industries. Veteran Child took me here to stuff frozen fish with Loa dust on our first date. It was good times. Anyway, not a whole lot has changed since then, and the zombie are still moving shit through fishing boats. Take out the fish in the freezers, then go blow up the boat they're using to move the stuff.
Ah!
Back up. gather!
I hope the general keeps you alive while I
scream!
Let's do it! Cool.
happens to everyone.
Every year, Stillwater U has a cultural day in the student union, where all these different clubs will do stuff like set up booths, pass out pamphlets, give away couscous, whatever. Anyway, the Sons of Somdi are gonna be there to do recruiting. If you hurry up, you can take all those assholes out.
Saints Row, bitches!
Run! Kill everyone! Kill the Sons of Somdi!
They say practice makes perfect. Someone's looking to get shot. Lose. It happens to everyone.
Yeah!
you!
Told you to stay down!
So, you can put the gun away now.
With the wrong girl.
Not a student doesn't mean you can't pretend to be.
Oh.
You gonna stop me?
I hope you kill yourself on that thing.
Welcome to Stillwater's premier jeweler. The envy of all the other hoodlums. I misjudged you. I can't say I like the gang banging, but I love your money. That would have been my choice. did you kill to afford this? You have money? Statement.